Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
Not sure we can settle this. Just drive. What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay, triple. Just keep driving. Hope they got an airbag. Enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
Do you want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
Thank you. They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
You got the wrong car, miss.
No, I don't, Jessica Miller. And step on it. We're on the clock here.
Aren't we always?
Don't take a direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it. What's the threat?
My girlfriends all think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again. They're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked.
Hey, babe. How's you, gorgeous?
Uh-huh. I'll be there in a moment. TTYLBFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover. You're making good time, Miller. Keep that hammer down.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things.
Thank you.
the next time I need a ride to the airport?
No.
Done good, Miller. You on fleek, Miller.
Ugh. There you go.
Rock on, bae.
So, guess that convoy job you did for Weir wasn't a fluke. I'll have another job for you soon, Miller. Expect me.
Hey, Jess, how goes the job?
I'm knee-deep in cloak and dagger crap. I wish I knew what it was all about.
Wow, really? Cool.
Maybe you should pull out. Sounds dangerous.
Nah, beats driving bank robbers around. I'm sticking with it. Besides, the money's great.
Miller, I need you on courier assignment today. Got a few things I need you to pick up for me. Check your GPS.
I better not be picking up your groceries. That's a lot of stops. What do I hit first?
Doesn't matter to me. Just be quick about it.
Got something for me. Now for the rest of the stops. What's this? Some sort of audio recording? Let's see what's on it.
We made bank on last night's race. Should calm down the people who got nervous after Tyler Morgan messed with us.
Good. About time we expanded them. What do the other leads say?
It's Lena Navarro. Nice weather today, huh? Not bad so far.
I didn't do nothing, officer! Shut up!
Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing?
The house wants us to turn up the heat on Silver Six, and you're not happy.
You're damn right I'm not happy.
To hell with this. I'm going back to Rockport.
Navarro has cops in her payroll? That's not good. Just hand it over already. Next up.
Sorry, sir. The boss is not seeing anybody.
Cut the crap, all right? The collector's expecting me.
Is that Ramirez?
Plans have changed. He's with someone important.
Someone? Who?
A VIP from overseas. Sorry, that's all I know.
Thank you. You guys don't talk very much, do you? There. That's the last one.
Miller, did you get the recordings?
I did.
Good. Meet me ASAP.
Gotta listen to that last recording before I hand it in.
You sure it was him? I watched his garage burn. I thought he was smart enough to get the message.
I'm positive. Morgan beat that graveyard shift chick one-on-one. His friend McAllister's making a name for himself, too.
McAllister's back on the scene? God damn it. Morgan's putting together a crew for the rush. I know it.
What do we do?
I'll let you know.
I should keep this one for when the boys need cheering up. Ramirez, here are the recordings.
How many cop cars did you have to take out to get those?
None. It's terribly disappointing.
See you around, Miller.
Miller.
Nice work on the courier job. Ready for more work?
Not until you answer some questions.
Only question that matters is, do you want to bring down the house? One more job, then we meet. Sending you the info.
Take me to... Oh, no, we're doing this again?
Can't stay away, can you? Where are we headed?
The Rift VIP terminal, and...
I know, step on it. Expecting trouble?
And she called you.
Who'd you piss off this time?
I was looking into the origins of that car your crew hijacked. From the looks of it, I hit a major nerve.
Wanna play rough, huh? Damn, that's gotta sting.
It's Ramirez. I'm on my way to the airport.
Good. November will brief you in the air. She's got your passport and flight plans. Miller, Ramirez's life is in your hands. Don't disappoint.
No idea. I get a random flight at the airport.
Here's hoping you're headed somewhere warm.
My luck? I'll end up in Sweden.
That never gets old. We're close. Get ready for it.
I'm ready.
What a sight.
Hey, Miller. Next time in in town. How about a drink?
Don't finish that sentence. Great. First house thugs, now cops too. My day just keeps getting better. Beat it!
About that drink.
You're right. I didn't.
Listen, the tech in that Koenig sector crew took, it belonged to a defense contractor out of East Asia. This is bigger than Fortune Valley. Be careful.
I'm not the type to stay away from trouble. I like getting out of it a little too much.
I know. Do your thing, Miller.
Still don't have you in handcuffs. I'm impressed.
How about you tell me that in person?
Yes. It's time.
Ramirez blew his cover so he could get you on a list. Now it's time we made use of it.
Hang on, I don't even know your name.
Call me the Broker.
Not much to go by.
Do one more job for me, then you decide if you trust me. If you make it out alive.
There's a disc- disguise in your glove compartment. Put it on before you reach the location.
There's no way they won't see through this. Come on.
Ramirez set you up with a bulletproof identity. People don't see what they're not looking for, Miller. Trust me. You the new driver? Where are you?
I'm almost there.
Look, whatever you do, stay quiet and don't do anything reckless. Got it?
Reckless? Who, me?
Navarro.
Yeah. Car just got here. Hey, I don't have time to waste. Step on it.
Which one you want to hit first?
I don't care. Just drive. Have we met before?
Nah, I'd remember you.
Can you keep your mouth shut? Good. Desert contact. She'll know what it means. Next stop. Let's go. They've all been paid off. How about you?
The guy's taken care of. We're good to go.
Good. Get it done.
Will do.
Early Christmas bonus, officer. Make sure it gets to your boss. Done. Next. Officer Donut Hole got his payoff. They still haven't caught Morgan and his crew, though.
They'll get him.
No, they won't. Not without help. How are we on this guy, Hammer?
It's on its way.
Be all of it. You still owe me for last time. One stop left. Hit it. Navarro.
Where are we on Morgan?
You focus on the casinos. I'll handle the streets.
I'll focus on what I need to focus on. Don't presume to give me orders.
Of course. Apologies, sir. Give the order. Skyhammer is go.
Oh, come on.
All right. One last destination, then you're off the hook. Hey, that driver, where'd you say you found her?
Not sure. Why?
Do I know her? She a street racer?
Don't think so. Strictly professional.
Well, she's fast and quiet. That's a rare combo.
That she is.
Keep her on the list. Nice driving. See you again.
Oh, yes, you will.
Chase, Navarro's up to something.
Of course she is.
I don't know what it is, but the cops are in on it. And she mentioned something called Skyhammer.
Just how many strings is that woman pulling?
Doesn't matter. She can't stop us.
How did you find that out anyway?
Drove her around town while she bribed all her lackeys. You know, girl stuff.
You what now?
Just keep your eyes open, all right? We'll talk later.
I bet there's a useful part around here. Let's have a look. I recognize this. It's from a Chevy Bel Air. In flight. Last piece should be enough to rebuild the 55 Bel Air.
I heard you found something interesting out there. Want me to have a look? A drag build is all about raw power in a straight line. Forget cornering, this is all about the quarter mile. The 55 Bel Air, a true 50s legend. Just makes you want to take a date to the drive-in for milkshakes, doesn't it?